Hi everyone, today is March 22nd, 2020, and I am going to be reading Emily Dickinson's short poem, Wild Nights, Wild Nights. I like this one. It's short, sweet, and it's kind of a fun love poem. Wild nights, wild nights. Were I with thee, wild nights should be our luxury. Futile the winds to a heart in port, done with the compass, done with the chart. Rowing in Eden, ah, the sea, might I but moor tonight in thee. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.